Shots with tequila.
Joe. Don't do anything.
This is our norm.
This is our norm.
Yo, what's up, Jose?
Man, fuck you, Bash.
Man, we still on that.
Man, you put us on that shit, remember?
Yeah, man, I did say some pretty foul shit, too.
Yeah, glad your bitch ass knows.
Bro, I just wanted to let you know, man, I'm sorry. And that I miss you, though. And I did say some disrespectful stuff to you.
That's nice.
That's it? That's all you wanna say?
Nigga, I just heard what the fuck you just said.
Madison, what's up? Is we good?
Nah, motherfucker, we ain't good at all.
What you mean?
What the fuck I just said, Dad?
Alright.
Shit, I'm just stepping in.
Loud as draw.
You know I'm with all of the shits. You be acting all clueless. Like, you know I'm tapped in this bit. You know I dealt with the drama. PTSD, I get the sliding. I find your ass like Osama. What you think about? All of this beefing for nothing. Blowing your phone up, you got me straight bugging. I carry some bags, but the shit that you lugging, man, fuck on them fraud bras, they make loving.
Why are you so upset?
Why did I have to find out the way that I did?
There wasn't anything to find out, honestly.
Are you kidding me?
Help me understand.
So, you're out here fucking bitches while I thought we were trying to build something.
Are we not? I told you, Morgan and I stopped before you and I got too serious.
Okay.
I don't get why you're not listening to me.
You told me to help you understand, and that's what I'm doing. That was my understanding.
So what about cash?
What about cash?
Let's not forget, you are still her fiancé and wearing her ring while trying to build something with me.
You're still holding on to that, Aubrey?
I'm not, but are we not bringing all the facts to the table?
You're comparing fucking other girls to me being engaged?
You're right. Wow. There's no comparison.
Yours
definitely outweighs my casual fucks.
Don't be sarcastic.
All I'm saying is
what?
There was a misunderstanding.
Are we not two adults dating, correct?
Correct. And I told you, I don't care who you date. We haven't made anything official.
Precisely. So even if I was having sex with Morgan, which we're not, you really blew up on me for what?
I felt lied to. I was hurt and betrayed. What do you mean?
Okay. And for that, I'm sorry. I just don't understand how or why this was even a topic of discussion.
It doesn't matter how I found out. You should have told me. You didn't tell me. And then, to my surprise, I walk in on game night to see who. Fucking Aubrey and Morgan just a key can like everything is cold.
Okay, I get where you're coming from, and that's what I'm saying. It was a misunderstanding.
A misunderstanding indeed. Like, I apologize for my actions at game night. It was so embarrassing.
I accept your apology.
You still feel a way about cash?
I'm not. I just thought we weren't rushing into anything or a relationship or situation based off the seriousness of your past relationship. Never mind the years, you guys were engaged. Like, I was at the engagement.
I like you, and I like our pace. We're not rushing, and I completely agree. I don't want to move too quickly either.
So, my friend again?
I don't like being mad at you.
I don't like being mad at you.
Your ghost me, sorrow me, let's grow together, type of love.
man, come on. Please do not do this to me right now. Damn. Yo, Sid, this is Sebastian. Please call me back. Like, call me back as soon as fucking possible, man. Fuck, man. Damn.
Bro, so about this Pia character,
bitch.
A whole hot ass mess.
Like, how are you that insecure that you feel the need to insult me because you feel a way about the person who you're talking to has sex with
before you? Right. It's the before you, meaning past thing, right? Honestly, I'm just sick of hoes, like, altogether, like I'm tired of them. Girl, you, me, I was gonna take my earrings off on that hoe.
It's the audacity for me.
It's the insecurity for me.
It's the you used to be engaged not too long ago for me.
It's the I wanna talk to somebody new, but I still wanna wear my wedding ring for me.
Bitch!
Girl! Oh my gosh, like.
And then I went to her in an apologetic manner.
I'm already knowing.
Like, blew the fuck out of me.
Oh my gosh. So, what you trying to do? You want to pull up on her because, you know, we can... Listen, I don't know what it's going to be yet, okay?
But just know, it will be handled, period.
Mm-hmm. On another note, how's Casey been, by the way?
I mean, she's not mad about the, you know, the me and Aubrey thing anymore, so...
Why would she be upset about you and Aub? Ooh, bitch. You ain't shit. I mean, she said it was something about like her best friend and her sister smashing or whatever. I don't know.
That is not funny. Y'all don't really hurt our feelings.
Girl, shut up.
She'll be alright. Shit, it's my pussy.
Okay. Let's talk about it. But how are you and your new boo?
I mean, that's about just how you.
Well, we've actually been spending quite a lot of time together, you know.
Ooh, mm-hmm. Where have I been?
Oh, well, I mean, maybe somewhere between Sasha and Aubrey or... Oh, is it Pia now?
Uh-uh, don't do that. See, I'm gonna fuck you and Pia up. Don't do that.
Listen, I'm just saying, it don't seem like you've had much time for a little old me.
I always got time for you.
Mm-hmm. I promise. So have you been liking the time y'all spending together?
I have actually really been enjoying myself.
Aww.
Look at my baby.
You know, speaking of baby, you know he has a baby.
Huh? I'm sorry, hmm? You said what? He got a what? A baby?
Wait a minute. A baby? Girl, I said date the nigga, not marry him, become a stepmom.
It ain't even like that. I just so happened to see him one day on my break, and he had his kid with him, so you know, we met. No big deal.
I mean, I guess that's casual enough.
Super cute kid. I bet his mom is gorgeous.
Mom is gorgeous.
I don't know, girl. We gonna have to see about this.
Yes, we shall. I really like him. And the way that he interacts with his son is amazing. That is really important to me.
I mean, that's good. And I mean, I am happy for you.
Thank you.
Cheers, bitch.
Okay, bitch. Well, let me grab this.
What are we chatting to?
No more catfishing.
I will drink to that.
Take off, no woman that's on pay. It's on pay. Take off. Fuck it down for the top of my shit right quick.
For the bullshit.
Fucking up money. Tastes real sweet like honey. Hold it down from the back to the front of me. Your hoes don't want smoke from me.
Girl, your hair looks great.
Girl, I literally just got it done. I have to switch out the color.
It's like your hair has a mind of its own like once a month.
So how have you been, girl?
I've been great. I feel like we haven't spoken since, what, Pride last year?
Tell me about it. We have got to do better.
I completely agree, but you know we have that type of relationship.
Right, pick up where we left off.
Exactly.
I love those types of friends. So what's new in your life? How's cash?
Well.
Gosh, you two were solid. What's up?
Nah, like, we were just really good at keeping up appearances. And I told you she proposed.
Yeah, I remember. Mm-hmm. So where's the wedding?
Let me stop you there.
Goodness.
Girl, you gotta let me finish.
Okay.
So. She proposed to me, and then she cheated on me.
What?
An entire life separate from me with this other girl.
Okay, so Cash is dead.
Not exactly.
Girl, we had this huge falling out. So much drama. Girl, a weapon was involved. A side chick of 4 or 5 years.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Are you okay? I can only imagine. Yeah. I mean, this sounds exhausting. Why didn't you call me?
I'm sorry. I was just trying to alleviate, you know, involving so many people. Long story short, we're cordial now, and
I'm dating someone else.
Cash is a fucking mess. Girl. And you, my dear, have matured so much. How are you even cordial with her? I could never.
She knows things about me that no one else does. You know that.
Yeah, of course, but still.
We just couldn't make it work as lovers. We tried. More so, I tried. but we were able to maintain somewhat of a friendship throughout this. So, here we are.
Now I know the feeling. Welcome to the single, well, not so single life. At least you were able to move on.
Yeah, right, like, it's been a little... How have you been?
Well, you know me.
What?
Nothing, girl, I'm just talking shit.
He's always been a shit talker. You stupid ass.
No, but for real, I'm single and I'm ecstatic about it. Because this lesbian drama, shit, the people drama, I can't do it. I will leave you right where I found you in a heartbeat.
Like you didn't.
I didn't even like that. Now, you know we were one another's experiments.
I know.
But we realized we weren't attracted to them.
I knew. I'm just kidding. But nah, I'm happy you were my first instead of some asshole like Cash.
I do what I can.
Oh. Hello?
Hey, Pia?
Speaking.
Hey, this is Sebastian.
Oh, hey.
Sorry I have your number from Sydney. It's like her second contact, and she's not answering any of my calls or texts. And I have a really big connect I was trying to link her with. Do you have any idea where she could be?
I'm sorry, Sebastian, but I honestly don't. She mentioned something about an offer for a new job and a flight that she had, but that was pretty much it.
Okay, I just wish she would have let me know instead of leaving me hanging like this. Thanks for your help, though.
Is this pertaining to marketing?
We are in the first stages. It's just that they'll have to be here within like the next 45, and I can't reschedule this.
Okay. I may have someone who can help.
I'll take any help that I can get.
Send the location and I'll send her over.
It's a friend of mine who specializes in that department.
Her name is Corey. Mm-hmm. All right. So, an associate of mine needs help, and I recommended you. So, let's go.
Alright.
Yes. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. An address?
Yes.
Location?
Yes, I'm sending that right now.
Thanks, boo.
Sent, let me know.
Got you.
Thank you.
I miss you too, Auntie. I really do. I can't wait to see you again. It's so funny because, you know, I was listening to the classic rap station and Tupac came on the radio and I'll never forget how much you love Tupac. Now, I know I was only a kid, but it is forever ingrained in my memory. And geez, I just, I miss you so much. Like, I miss the days where you used to, you know, kidnap me from my mom for the day. And my mom was totally okay with it. And we'd listen to Tupac. You'd take me to McDonald's. And then we would just have a girls' night. You'd polish my nails. You'd let me try on your clothes and your heels. And we just had a fun night. I miss that. but also I know I'm older now. I'm in my own ways, but I really can't wait to see you again. I hope that you're doing well. I love you. And give me a call one of these days. Bye, Tia.
Yeah.
I said hi.
Sorry. Hi.
Alright, so what were you saying?
Why?
What?
You started the whole mess of the party. Because only me, you, and Aubrey knew.
Okay, yes. But it was an accident. I only told Sydney.
Wait, you and Sydney still?
I was venting to her about you. Alright, but that's neither here nor there. It wasn't like I went around telling everyone.
So you talking to Sydney about me?
Yeah. We're like you and Aubrey.
Don't do that. And it's not funny. And the facts remain that you told Sydney. You didn't think she was gonna tell Pia?
Who is Pia?
That bougie. That girl that was yelling at the party.
Honestly, it just slipped. I got caught up. So, are you mad at me?
No. No, I'm not. But that's what I was trying to tell you. Like, Aubrey and I have nothing going on. That was so last season.
Yeah, and I told her a while ago. I wasn't thinking it was gonna pop back up.
All right, it's cool.
Yeah. What happens when dark comes to light, though?
Nothing was in the dark, so kill that.
I'm sorry. I don't think I knew about you and Aubrey, and apparently neither did Pia.
And?
And we found out. That's all I'm saying. It came to light.
Aubrey and I were single when all this was happening. Matter of fact, we still single. That's where I'm
going. Until you weren't. All right, my point is to just be honest.
I was honest with you.
Oh, no. You were honestly leading me on. All right, because one day you want to take things slow, but then you're taking me out on dates while you're also seeing other people.
Okay, but I was telling you what you needed to know to fit the current status that we were at.
I needed to know everything, right, so I can make my own decisions. Because your little half-truths, they weren't fair. And that's precisely why I did my own thing at the party.
So what you want me to say?
It doesn't require a response. That's just what honesty looks like. But you have this way of trying to make everything fit into what you want it to be so that it plays best in your favor.
No, I do not.
Girl, yes you do.
Okay, girl. I can't wait to hear this. What is it?
You want your cake. And you want to eat it too.
Isn't that what cake is for? To be ate?
You can't always have everything the way you want it. Something's gotta give. Because what happens your cake is gone?
Just go give me some more cake.
What the fucking cake, Morgan?
Take this right, yeah. Boop, zizz, ah, ooh, ah, ooh, ah, ooh, ooh. Hit it, hit it, hit it, hit it, hit it, hit it. Okay, okay, okay. Yeah, just after,
Is that right?
Nah, take this left.
Take
quick right.
Okay.
Quick right. Zai, quick right.
Hey, my bad. You see, it wasn't even my fault.
Just pull up right here.
Right here?
Oh, yeah, right.
Is this Ashley's house?
Yeah, I just wanted to check on her. Since the funeral, you know?
Oh, yeah, she was a wreck last week.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Thank you so much. I'm forever indebted to you.
No problem.
I'm truly grateful. We have to celebrate.
You're welcome. And of course, just not right now.
Oh, man. Okay.
I kind of have somewhere else to be, but I will hold you to that, Sebastian.
I'll make sure if you don't.
I'll definitely make sure. I'll see you soon, okay?
Not if I see you first. Really, Sebastian? Not if I see you first. That's the best you got.
Joe, you're not gonna be naked when I come out this bathroom, are you?
No, stupid.
Okay, because I gotta ask, because apparently...
I mean, you don't want to call me toxic. I had to show you how pure I was.
What do you think you are, Mother Teresa?
Brother Teresa. So, how's it been adjusting back to the regular lifestyle after the life of beaches and bitches?
Well, you know, I'm the beach and bitches love to play in the sand, so never lacking.
Damn. My baby mama done went to South Beach and turned into a hoe.
Yeah, but everything's smooth, though. You know, the hospital is accommodating me and also my coworkers, so yeah, it's been cool.
Interesting. You need any help with y'all?
No, we good, actually. What about you? Good?
I'm good. Just been honestly struggling trying to find a job that I really want to take and I feel like I really like.
Yeah. But you know, you gotta get what you can get for now, and once things pick back up, you can get what you really want or something better, you know?
Yeah. I know, and I'm trying to stay positive. I really am, but why should I have to settle for something I'm overly qualified for? And the thing that pisses me off is just, I don't know if it's because of my gender on my application, or them calling my last place of employment, or my references, or what it could be at this point.
Well, your gender definitely shouldn't be an issue. That's bullshit.
It is, but it does arouse some questions when they look at the paperwork and I show up. And at the end of the day, some people really just have a deep embedded hate for some things that they really don't understand and they don't got nothing to do with them. If it doesn't fit their norm or it's something that they used to.
I mean, you know, some people don't have to unlearn things or have their beliefs challenged, you know?
Yeah, well, you know, I am a walking monument of shaking beliefs.
Joe, you're an amazing person and an amazing father. So, you know, if there's anything that I could ever do or that you need, I got you.
And shout out to the pretty girls who still waiting for a text. Ashamed to say I'm waiting for my ex. I pray to God that if I fall in love that he's still saving for the ending. I think I prayed for her more than I've ever spoke repent.
Hey.
Come in.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I heard what happened. I just wanted to say I'm sorry for your loss.
Yeah, thank you. We had a funeral last week.
I know, I was out of town and I seen Zion in my place.
She sent your condolences.
And the flowers?
These flowers.
Okay, good, you got them. So, yeah.
Yeah.
You know, it's awesome, Tom, so I just wanted to... Just want to say sorry for the way the conversation ended last we spoke. It's been on my mind, so
it's okay. I needed to hear it. I never gave you the opportunity to express yourself and how you felt. And I don't blame you for any of it. I deserved it.
I appreciate that. I'm just saying, like, I'm sorry, because I didn't... It could have been handled better on my behalf in, like, a healthier manner, you know? I didn't even explode.
It's okay. Life is short.
Life is short. And truthfully, I miss you.
I miss you too.
I guess I shouldn't be saying that, seeing as I'm like dating, so.